Come on.
Come at you deep in a dark forest.
Ugh, witchers. I see you're inclined to respond to the call of the wild. Fine. In that case, meet me at Larvik.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Yarra, you dimwit! Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you!
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunters, some.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freyr.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound, then slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now, remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run? Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me. Yet.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
Let's go!
Come on. Faster. Not so fast, Roach.
key, Ramond? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key, where's the key? Why so silent, Ramond? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick! You cannot hide your stench. Refreshing.
What? Lost your nerve?
Here we are again.
You can end this. Release me.
Farewell.
See you soon.
Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off.
Looks like rain.
Thank you.
gates open, but nothing's happening. The floodgates open, but nothing's happening. Slammed the door in Morkvarg's face. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily.
Last night was...
Greetings. Praise Freya.
Liar.
What? I swear it on the great mother's tits.
Cut the act. Don't buy your piety one bit. You were one of Morkvarg's men.
Well, well. Sharp yarn. Didn't say one thing, though. Lads here around me, they're mine. Armed to the teeth to the man. Let me introduce you.
Can't wait.
You're daft. You're alone. What's your plan, eh?
Let me show you.
Pathetic.
It's some kind of mutant.
Let's go!
Have a bite of this. Ought to lift the curse.
Said the same. Last you were here.
Relax. This is different. This'll work.
Better be true, or I'll rip you, shred you. Alan! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. As far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that.
Orson, you tricked me, deceiver!
Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Faster.
Give us one more week, Creason. I know you.
Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. I've come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Morkvarg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.
Move it!